Good evening, everyone. I deem it my esteemed privilege to be introducing the resource person for our workshop, Dr. R. Rajesh, an eminent academician, a sociologist of repute, and an administrator of great caliber, has many laurels to his credit. A junior research fellow, he completed his PhD from Kuvempu University in 2004 and has been a topper throughout his student days. He is a globetrotter who has visited various countries for different academic assignments. Dr. Rajesh has innumerable prestigious nominations, recognitions, and has been a member of various government bodies and councils. Professor Rajesh has been the recipient of various fellowships such as Erasmus Mundus Fellow in 2001 and others. He embarked upon an academic career in 1996 and is currently serving as a professor of sociology, Bangalore University, and Register Evaluation, Gangubai Hangal Music University, Mysore. Four PhD scholars have completed their doctoral degree under his able guidance, and Dr. Manjula V of our institutions happens to be his student. He has vast research experience and has conducted research studies for many reputed institutions. He has authored two books and innumerable research articles. He is an academician par excellence, also a great administrator. It is indeed a great privilege to have him with us for this workshop. Thank you so much, sir, for accepting the proposal and being with us.